staggering in by singles and pairs.
Any way they can walk a little slower?
Taylor won't leave without giving us every chance. I won't deny that we need a bit of luck. Now, as you can see by our satellite enlargement, we'll be coming in at the southern edge. Expect things to heat up quickly. Unless we have more shuffling, we should find a pair of supernovas, some vultures, and a few Orions at the least. Where they've been set is anyone's guess, though expect a heavy force sitting at the large supply base at this op point. At that supply base is our main concern. We want to capture it for supplies, so take out any and all enemy mechs guarding that facility without causing it too much damage. There's a bridge just south of the base and another as part of an auxiliary post to the west. If you run into too much trouble, bring the bridges down to buy time.
While we're on the north side of the river or the south?
I guess that depends on where we find enemy mechs, wouldn't it?
Yeah, point.
There is a village to the east, but all indications are that it houses laborer caste, so it's low priority. But below the lake, there's a structure that we're not sure what to make of. Recon and capture the facilities you find there. We'll make the call on destroying it once it's in our possession.
I think I'll just go ahead and destroy it straight away, to be honest. And as for salvage, I don't know why he's talking about salvage, I've got no room for it. I've got like 2 tons left. I don't even know where I get half of this crap from. Double heat sinks, that's a lot. I should though, I don't need that many. Get rid of a little bit of armour. Streak's arm, don't use that much, Definitely don't need that much. Except, I don't think I need to do anything in the mech bay, everybody's kitted out. You're missing a ton? Why are you missing a ton? Ah, sod it. I'm missing 5 tons, I can't fit anything else on my mech. All my criticals are used up. Oh, except for this one. Let's get a heat sink in there. Where are we, equipment? No, he won't take that. He won't take that. What can I give him instead? Some ammo? Arm 5 ammo, maybe? Nope, we've got none. Arm 10 ammo. Arm 15. Or 2 more lasers, I suppose. Don't really need it, but I always like to fill her up. There we go, let's go with that.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I do not want to hear excuses. I want those Strabot Freebirds exterminated. Do you hear me, Trace Katari?
I don't need much of that, I was too busy destroying things. Guys, I've done this mission quite a few times already. Got myself killed a couple of times, falling in the water, just not been paying attention. But this time I'm going to get the things done. Oh yeah, last time I got ambushed as well. By a couple of Orions and an Annihilator which come from this direction somewhere. Well as that, my team need to get a move on. Where are they? Fucking they're behind me somewhere. I don't like this map, it's too barren, there's nothing here at all. Oh, the the sky's not bad. There's pretty much nothing here. Not even any trees to destroy. Come on, it's very quiet. There we go, there's something to destroy. Can I reach it? There we go. One more shot. Shit. Too lazy to move any further, but I never can get it. Doesn't depend on this, I'll be dead by now. Oh shoot, it's hard. Oh shit, there we go. Where is this mech power?
Targeting.
Here they are. Sorry to ambush me like last time.
Right, position him. Target from long range. All units, group above gamma auxiliary and be ready to charge forward. I'm moving to the pad.
Starting range. Scratch one, who's next? Annihilating. Fucking hell. He's nearly dead already. There we go. He's gone. He's got crap armor in. Even if he has 100 tons. Anyway, sod that. We need to get over the bridge. The bridge is, I can't see. Ah, there we go. I know it's over by those trees somewhere. There we go. Who's there? Vulture?
Targeting.
Who's this? Ah. Get rid of that crap. I'm gonna have to go over this bridge now,
targeting.
Take out the vultures.
Targeting.
And actually, they can actually do some work for me for once. I'm gonna start a fight already. I'm gonna hide behind this building here. Or this building that was there. Yeah, I'm trying to hit me with a gus rifle.
Missile launch detected.
Well, if I had a better mouse, this wouldn't take so long. Oh, shit. AMS will take out some of that.
Mayday, mayday!
This mayday isn't here, but I am. Someone's trying to move with autocannons from down there. So I stay on the move. Got worse aim than I have, pal. Got me! I don't believe it.
Mayday, mayday.
Yep, mayday again. Seems to be quite busy at the moment. That's right, you can't shoot straight, can you?
Damn, I kick ass.
I'll give you that, that was actually a good shot. You don't kick ass though. Maybe get a big shiny hat on ass. Come on, four, attack it.
Targeting. Right away, sir.
sitting there looking at me. The enemy is back there.
Too busy. I could use a hand.
Targeting.
If Dominic Payne knew what he was doing, we could have had this by now.
I bring the pain.
There we go.
Targeting.
I need some help here.
You know what? This is getting boring. I'm going over that bridge. Come on, lads, get off the bridge. Don't land in the water.
Help about now.
Oh god, they're gonna get themselves killed. Let me get past now. Hopefully they'll follow me and not get themselves killed. Time's overheat. There you go, there goes his arm. Flush again. Oh, he's armless now. That's for you. Don't really in much better shape either when I'm done with you. Oh! If he hadn't fallen over, would have hit him. Little city lady. There he goes. Oh, he's gone off. Oh, it was the first I've gotten. All thanks to me. And you. Where's Four gone?
Targeting.
Opponent, eh?
Targeting.
Alan.
Targeting.
Oh, there he is. What's he doing all the way down there? Shit, I was staying at the back. I bet he's got full ammo as well, hardly done any work. I just thought he fell in the water, but he didn't. Right, let's go see what's able, and there's something else down here we need to capture as well, and then I suppose it's down to my discretion if I want to destroy it or not, which I probably will. Whoa, there's no need for that. Oh shit. Yeah, this is what got me last time. There's a couple of supernovas around that corner. With 6 lasers each. Long lasers on.
Ground units are engaged. Let's keep the free birth busy.
There's another one. Let's go with these at a range. Before those supernovas come wandering in. My team can take care of that. They're gonna have to because I'm not doing it again. An inconvenience. What, how much punishment can a striker take? I mean, a striker? It's not like an annihilator, which has no armor. Up on this, not really a hill, but a mound, I suppose. Go up on there, take him out. There's someone up there, I can see him. get rid of these crappy vehicles first. There we go. No, not you. Yeah, you'll do. Oh shit, wrong one. Didn't mean to waste that on him.
Targeting.
Who else?
One more hurdle out of the way. Keep it up, Commando.
You tell me what to do. I'm doing this operation all by myself so far.
Targeting.
Supernova looks like an owl. Looks like an owl with those evil eyes.
Targeting.
Shit. Duck. You free.
Targeting.
Take him out.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
If you say so.
Targeting.
He's got a sight on me and now my radar ain't working. I don't remember asking you to. Oh yeah, that was a good shot. Don't know what hit, but it blew up. Ah. Looks like his arm. Yeah, if I can get into this water. There you go, nothing's gonna melt down now. I'll just let rip. There you go, take it all. Awesome. Who's next?
We have lost the Star Captain. Phoenix Base requires immediate...
The Star Captain was useless.
I need backup.
Who else? Who's down here with a piece? Auto cannon, maybe? Where's it coming from? There we go. I want to go in the water, that was easy. They had no chance. Some bloody choppers. Yeah! Haha! Take that. Son of a bitch. Who else? Was he firing at? Down there, you idiot! Maybe there's something here that he knows about that I don't. There we go, that's what he's trying to destroy. Are you happy now? Yeah, he seems happy. What's next then? It's a baker. Not you.
Rendezvous coordinates. Breaking off. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
I'm sure there was something down there as well. On the map. Let me think. I can't remember what it was though. I'm probably wrong. Shuttle pad. Let's check down here first of all. Hey, it's starting to rain. Makes things a little bit more interesting. What's this? I don't remember coming down here. Where is that? Epsilon. Oh well, poor bastard obviously got what was coming to him. Lights on. some random UFO. Doesn't make any sense. Oh, I'm getting out of here. Right, let's go up to Baker. No fancy sticking around there, it's too freaky. I think when I'm going back to the mech bay I might rearrange things a bit. Not too impressed with the weapons we've got at the moment. Ah shit, I'm going to go around the mountain. Come on. Maybe give them bigger engines, get them to run 100 miles an hour. Take off some crap weapons. Yeah, a tree. Or wherever that thing is.
Consider it done.
Too easy.
Mech power up detected.
Oh, there's a lot of shit going on down there.
Check your targeting computers. We have a shuttle sitting on a landing pad. That's our
right. My targeting computer isn't working. Elemental.
Down
it's an elemental from down here. Little bastards. Shout out to the face. If you think you're hiding behind these buildings, you can think again. Oh shit, I'm actually quite deep in water now. Oh no, we all seem to be able to hit him. Gotta kill him first.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Shit, I'm targeting. Shit!
Targeting.
Starting to panic.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Oh, no. Everyone kill him.
Targeting. Targeting.
See ya, loser.
Targeting.
Oh shit, now I'll get him. Explosion for an elemental. You lot, hit him!
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Shit, I'm crap at using targets.
Targeting. Targeting.
That's right, just look at me, thank you very much.
Targeting.
Oh, two arms gone, and I think I've lost the four as well. Joining in. No.
Successful.
Huh. I noticed that first time around. Let's go and have a look. To exit in a sec, otherwise he's gonna whack me up. Well, there we go! Whoever who's there isn't now. Right, let's get out of this shithole. Cheers, lads.
Brendan Corbett caught the last two mechs we've been waiting on. Butchered them. We're safe enough for now. No mech is about to charge a dropship, but time is running out. On the chance you can snag that shuttle or perform a miracle and get over the mountain in time, I'll hold on to the last possible moment. But whether you're here or not, we'll clear Tranquil before the incoming smoke Jaguars get in our way. I'm sorry, but that's the way it has to be. If it comes to that, dig a deep hole and hide yourselves in it. I'm sure we'll be back for you.
I'll dig him a hole. Dig it and throw it.
Let's not make it any harder than it already is, all right, Gunner?
I want to give him the respect of a hole. I'll just blow his face off. And did he say Jaguar? What the hell's a Jaguar? Anyway, look at this crap we've got. Well, it's the next mission then, let's see what we got.